The demo I'm preparing starts from somewhere in the middle of the actual game, and so it opens up with a normal cutscene, whereas I want the opening to leave more of an impact. So I basically worked on improving the opening cutscene for the demo and fixing a bunch of smaller issues.